God told us last year it's time to go on TV. It was beyond reach. It looked far away. But we knew God was talking to us. We released our faith. Finally, we are here for the Cosmopolitan TV Launch.
We want to take a grand selfie. You want to take a selfie for tonight? When I say cheese, you got to get that picture done. Are you set with your camera? 1, 2, 3, cheese! Great, 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 great. Now, you just want to upload that picture on your various social media channels tonight. And remember to add the hashtag Cosmopolitan TV Launch.
I go somewhere. Did they answer? Say, how do you write your song? He say, inspiration from the Lord. I say, which Lord? No, because make we think and just imagine. Ije Gabriel go carry you, sit down. Now write. Kai. Second verse. Kai. Third verse. Kai. Fourth verse. Kai. Seventh verse. Kai. You be rich. What do you the guy? We need to know.
We holding the ground for the rest of the world just in case they be broken. Ain't no groping. CTV be firmer than stock. You can tell how we growing. We ain't even gotta try the vibe. It's no vibe. It's sort of like a ride or die. Television redefined with Christ. It's too cool. Got me thinking maybe too much ice.
I have seen you in the sanctuary. Beheld your power and your glory. I will serve you forevermore. For you are my God.
You want to redefine Christian television such that it's possible to have people who would typically not want to watch Christian TV come in to watch it. And by doing that, they're going to go away with something Christ-like.
Here, we present not only to Ghana, we present not only to Africa, we present not only to humanity, but we present a manifestation of the sons of God.